So this here begins chapter 13 of The Eagle Within.
Kidman?
As you can see, it's Joel and Sebastian who are together right now at this point. And there it is, chapter 13, Casualties.
Kidman!
We won't know unless we get down there. If you're down there, hang on. We're coming.
So apparently this is like Julie had, but you know she hasn't. You know, more than likely, you know, she more than likely has survived. But you can see that the bus has crashed. And here's another journal of Sebastian's. Continues to detail the events that was going on in his life at the time, you know, like he's having all these problems and stuff. That's why he's looking so like rough and depressed throughout the game, even at the beginning, you know. Okay, it's time to save.
I knew it.
It's been a while since.
And here's a newspaper article about a mansion burning down. As you can see, the nurse is still here, but eventually she does leave. The nurse. There would be a point when she's no longer there. But you'll be able to still save the... So I'm getting kind of close to finishing the game now. It's only two more chapters in The Eagle Within. But now there are some DLCs. I think it's like two of them. It's one where you can play as like Kidman. She has like her own little like short story, Julie Kidman. And then you can also play as the Keeper. So that's why I may do those too. So this area has a bunch of traps, and as you can see, there's new traps we have here, like acid traps. Because if you walk through there by accident, like the acid will like spray on you and stuff if you don't disarm it.
Jesus, what could cause this much damage? Is that a subway sticking out of the ground?
Yeah, but look how it's positioned. If we can get over there, we might be able to use it to get across.
Let's just concentrate on getting out of here.
There's an elevator.